non-podaddy. Still negative on our bad boy. Repeat, still negative on the pickup. Heading for rendezvous with LZ Alpha Echo.
Special Agent Scott.
Mac here. Tell me you found that pilot.
Absolutely.
He's right here.
Here you go. Is he alive?
Yeah, he's okay.
Don't screw this up, Alex. I want this guy in one piece.
Consider it done. Okay?
No, my leg's broken!
At least you got ice on it right away. That should help a lot. Let's get out of here before the Russians get here. Now, let me ask you something. What'd you do with that plane that you stole? Here they come.
I'm not talking to you. Get me out of here.
Is that right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Oh! Oh, God! Okay, Skundars! I sold the plane to Arnold Gundars. Now get me out of here!
Жопа надулась.
Watch those punches. Keep the punches up high. Remember, I'm fair, but I'm firm.
Yeah, boy. You get ready to have your first Sports Illustrated Cup. You know you're going to be on it like this.
Yeah, we'll see who looks like that.
Well, touch him up. Touch him up. All right.
Yeah, ooh, shit. Scary as hell, ain't
it? Ow. Ow.
Kelly Robinson has come up with an exotic new challenge for himself. If he defends his title tonight, he'll do it again Thursday in Budapest, Hungary.
Ooh, when you start doing this, I know what that means. I know what this means. I know what this means. You know.
And the rent is on Queer Street.
You don't fear to have that, right? Come on, one fight now.
Kelly's got to be frustrated because the rent won't fight.
Come here, I'm gonna give you a free shot because I ain't gonna chase you all around the ring. Come on. Big shot at this end. Don't be scared. Okay, I'm close minded. How about this?
My Chevy,
Gonna be 58 in a couple of days.
Might as well put infinity on there, cause I ain't never gonna lose.
I know what you're saying. Straight up, boss. Better retire soon. Gonna run out of space on that arm.
Hey, Jerry, man, letting up, man. You ain't got to be doing all that. You've been my boy for 10 years, man. You got to be blowing smoke up my ass. Get your head out of my ass, baby.
Relax, man.
Yeah, seriously, Jerry. That's pathetic, man.
Hey, you've been only working for 3 years. You keep your head where it's at.
Cool.
Now, about the drawers.
Yeah.
I think I got some drawers your size that's made out of licorice.
Hello, sir. Yes, right. Hold on, sir. Kelly. Kelly. Yeah, it's the president.
Oh, really? President of the United States. It's the president. Talk to Kelly Robinson.
Mr. President.
What's up, homie?
What's happening, baby?
What's going on, dog?
Yeah, it's all good. How you doing?
Fine. Just kicking with Putin.
Hey, GWB, you supposed to call me when the cameras was all on, man.
My bad. Listen, got a mucho hush-hush.
All right.
Here you're going to Budapest. Well, we got a Somali secreto situation.
Really?
America needs your help.
Hey, no problem at all.
Need a little civilian cover.
Well, you got it, baby.
Oh, you want.
All right, I'll talk to you real soon.
I will not forget.
The president want me to do him a favor. Yeah, he said something about America needs me.
What kind of favor?
Some kind of top secret mission or something.
Oh, you mean like 007?
Yeah, except only I'm going to be 009 and a half. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know what 009 and a half mean? Yeah, a little innuendo.
So, you're going to Budapest, huh?
Yes, I am. Kind of exciting.
Ooh. I'm nervous, though.
Oh, I'm sure you'll do fine.
No, I know. I will. Got a kick to it. It's just this is the first chance I've really had to work with Special Agent Rachel Wright.
Rachel, you're so hung up on her, huh?
Edna, I'm not hung up on her. I find her interesting, and I admire her work. And yeah, there's a certain allure that she has. You know, a blind man can see that.
Well, why don't you tell her?
Well, I will tell her. It's just I get nervous and I end up sounding like an idiot when I...
Whoa. You want me to tell you how to melt Rachel's heart?
Yeah.
Talk to Carlos.
Whoa, what does that mean? They had a thing?
2 weeks stakeout. She can barely walk.
Rachel and Carlos?
You called, Edna? You're a vision, as always.
Hello, Alex.
Hello, Carlos. How's Cuba?
Adequate.
Oh, adequate, my eye. He single-handedly averted another pair of
pancakes.
No.
Come
on, yes.
You exaggerate.
Oh, well,
you do exaggerate sometimes, Edna.
Sometimes, yeah.
And you, Alex, how did you fare in the tundra?
I did pretty good. I got selected for a new mission, so obviously everybody was really satisfied.
And the pilot?
The pilot, was able to talk to him, get some valuable information from him. So, yeah. Successful mission.
Alex, you didn't go and get him killed now, did you?
No. I mean, sort of. I mean, yeah, he's dead. He's dead. What are you gonna do?
Let me tell you something, all right, Alex?
Yeah.
You're an excellent agent. Don't let results like this fool you. All right.
Ah, my car. Be back for my things later.
See, Carlos. La vida loca.
Viva.
You're a phony.
Give anything to go on a 2 week stakeout with that man.
Wait a second. Now, what did you hear happen on a stakeout between him and Rachel? I didn't hear anything.
No. It's not what I heard, it's what I saw. So I saw the look on her face. Every woman recognizes that look.
What's that look?
Look of total satisfaction.
Guy gets a couple missions in Latin America, all of a sudden he's a Julio Iglesias. You know, he's from Iowa, by the way. Is this my stuff?
Oh, easy. This is Carlos's stuff. This is yours.
Where's my monofilament phone descender? And I didn't get one of these exploding pagers. I don't see one of those.
You got the micro GPS?
Micro?
This is your spy cam.
This is Carlos's spy cam, and this is my spy cam? Look at the size of this thing. Size matters, but in the spy world, it's reversed. You want people to say, look how small and sexy and sleek this is. Not how huge this is. Look what he just pulled out of pants. It's huge. People will laugh at me if I pull this out. Is that his escape module there?
Yes, it is. I know, everybody wants to be like Carlos.
No, I don't want to be like Carlos, but I can't help noticing that my stuff looks like you get it from Radio Shack in 1972.
Uh-huh. Yes, it is. Uh-huh. Right away.
All right, we'll finish this later. It's a good start, though.
Kelly Robinson seen here making his typical flamboyant entrance.
Come on, shouldn't this be on the Weather Channel or something?
With a first round knockout of Blake to Blade Lorette.
It's 7-0, baby! Kelly Robinson, baby!
That guy's so annoying.
Everybody hungry for his showdown with the European heavyweight king, Cedric Mills.
I don't think you understand how important it is to Kelly Robinson that he be 58-0. I'm 57-0 right now. This man gonna be 58.
That guy is a born jerk.
Cheese, that's right. Take my picture. Cheese. Cheese. Give me right side. Cheese.
Alex. General Tucker, this is Special Agent Alex Scott.
General.
Special Agent.
I still love hearing that. I was just a regular agent until a couple weeks ago. And around Christmas, I got promoted to special. Special.
We were just going over the op. We call it the Switchblade. They designed the thing as the first electrochromatic invisible stealth aircraft. But in the hands of the evildoers, it's an untraceable delivery system for weapons of mass destruction. New owner, Arnold Gunders. Boys over at CIA have access to his overseas accounts. In the past 5 days, there's been a significant depletion of funds without any reimbursements.
In other words, the bastards bought the damn plane, he just hadn't sold it yet.
I'll get it back, General.
Give me a minute. You sure we can't use Carlos?
Yeah, they all know. Without plastic surgery, he wouldn't last 5 minutes on this case.
Ah, it's a shame. That Carlos is amazing. This guy. You sure about this, Mac?
He'll get the job done.
Shouldn't Rachel be here?
She's already in Budapest setting up the op center. You've worked with her before, right?
Yeah, I have, but not in a stakeout situation.
Well, this mission doesn't call for a stakeout.
Well, it wouldn't kill us to keep our options open, I guess.
The European Middleweight Championship is being held in Budapest in 2 days. Gunders is a boxing fanatic. He's throwing a party the night before.
Okay. Classic stakeout scenario, right?
No, Alex. No stakeout. This is more about hacking and tracking. Now, take a look at this guest list.
You gotta be kidding me. This is like a who's who of international bad guys.
Obviously, Gunders is using this party as cover to auction the plane. Your mission is to get into Gunders' palace, find out where the plane is, and stop him from selling it.
Sure, you put all these heavy hitters in one place and security's gonna be insane.
Exactly. The way we see it, there's only one shot we've got of getting you in there.
Stakeout?
No. We've arranged cover. You'll be working with a civilian to secure entry.
What, a civilian?
Yeah, 57-0, baby. Get ready to be 58-0. You know how Kelly Robinson do.
Sir, just listen to me now. I don't care what General Patton says. We don't need to do it this way. I think
I kicked ass all around the world. You know me.
For crying out loud, can we turn this off or change the channel or something? This guy gives me a headache.
Hey, you better watch what come out your mouth next, little blonde-haired surfer boy.
He never shuts up. Now he's lighting into some poor reporter.
No, I ain't talking to a reporter. I'm talking to you. You better watch what's coming out your mouth, boy. You're digging your grave with your tongue now. You're gonna get your ass whipped.
Video conference.
Alex Scott, meet Kelly Robinson.
Cool boy. This is how true the balls go. Sitting on planes, thugged out chains, keeping them with stacking
them chips. Cash, money, cars, moves. Living how you balls go. Sitting on things, stuck down chains.
Oh, this gotta be him.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, Kelly, no stretching. Back of the bus. Move everything to the back. Move the camouflage booty to the back of the bus. Come on.
Hey, I'm Alex Scott. We met yesterday, sort of.
Pleasure's all mine.
Is that your plane?
Hey, no, step away from the man. No autographs today.
It's all right, Jerry. This guy's my new assistant.
Whoa, whoa, Kelly, I thought I was your assistant.
Hey, TJ, what'd I tell you? The secret mission, right? Secret mission.
Yeah, yeah, the mission man.
Right, right. Yeah.
I don't think it's a good idea to tell him who I am. I think we should try to keep that down.
Hey, man, relax. I ain't no fool. I ain't telling him who you were. I told him that the secret mission was for me to take care of the president's retarded nephew.
Wait a second, what?
Yeah, they think you're a retard, man.
Wait, what?
Man, look, all you gotta do is get your little drool going, one of them plastic helmets, and zip your jacket up real tight. Get that mentally challenged look. You pull it off.
Yeah, hold on just a second. That's good. Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, go ahead. What's up? Excuse me. I'm coming. Too many brothers standing around. Excuse me for a second.
I think we're getting off on the wrong foot here. Like, you're thinking you're going to be the Harlem Globetrotters, and I'm going to be that team that just stands there and looks like an idiot.
Yeah,
you know? But that's not how it's going to work. We're going to be on the same team. In fact, I'm going to be Meadowlark Lemon. Now, you can be my Curly Neal. You feed me the ball. Remember Curly?
Yeah, he did all the dribbling.
Yeah.
And you Meadowlark.
Exactly. I'm pulling down the ref shorts. I'm throwing the pie
okay,
in the
yeah.
face.
Yeah. You got the bucket of confetti.
Yeah, they think it's water.
And then rubber band on the,
right,
on
right,
the ball.
Right, right, right. Doing the, yeah.
Yeah, I like all that.
Yeah.
Tell you what, Meadowlark, why don't you get me some of this chicken, some of these sodas, some of them jelly beans and get these bags and get your ass on the plane. Meadowlark.
You heard what he just said to me? He told me that in the situation, he would be Meadowlark and I'm Curly. What kind of fool is he doing? Curly in my ass. I'm Meadowlark. I'm Meadowlark.
I'm not Kelly Robinson.
I'm not Kelly Robinson.
Kelly Robinson don't make his own phone calls.
Kelly Robinson don't even call his mama.
Come on now. I'm just trying to confirm the man's reservation.
That's all we need is a room.
That's all I'm talking about.
Don't make me get on that phone.
What the hell does see a secret head ledge hodgepodge mean? What the hell?
It means, of course, I speak English, just not to you, sucker.
Guys, I speak Hungarian. Need some help? Okay, yeah.
Lock yourself up.
Your brother can speak Hungarian.
See ya.
Hello.
Egan, Egan, you guys want the junior suite or the high roller suite?
We'll high roller.
Barack Olcho. Barack. Olcho Kusanem. It's all taken care of.
You getting extra Kusanem?
I'm gonna hustle up and get these bags on board. Right. Don't wanna get yelled at again.
Yeah, hustle, hustle on.
You better watch your job. Rain Man got skills.
Kelly just took the stick.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I thought he was doing a phone interview.
What interview? The man was napping.
Well, now he's flying the plane? Come on, Kelly. Yeah, excuse me, sir, but there's a lot of stuff for us to go. We're going to be landing.
Hey, man, didn't you see me turn on the fasten seatbelt light?
No, I didn't see that.
Sit your ass down. When you get up, sit down.
Funny. He's a funny guy. I gotta remember that one.
Woo!
Hey, when you did the stick up like that, I went flying there. That's a good little trick. Oh, I'm glad you got that out of your system. So back to business. I'm gonna need you at the party at 8.
Hey, you know something, spy guy? You got to change the schedule around a little bit. Kelly Robinson will be going to parties at 8 o'clock and I ain't about to start now.
Hey, are you going to be referring to yourself in the third person the whole time? Because that can get a little irritating.
Well, it's not going to get irritating until 11 o'clock, because that's when I'm showing up for your little party.
Okay. Excuse me, gents. Okay, I can't risk that. The party could be clearing out by 11.
Hey, look, ain't no party that Kelly Robinson going to be at going to end at 11 o'clock.
You know, that's the type of attitude that can destroy a mission.
You know what can destroy a mission? A lame-ass party that end at 11 o'clock. Let the shit go, man. I ain't going till 11 o'clock, okay? Drop the shit.
Okay.
I'll get TJ or Jerry to get me in.
Yeah, go get TJ, he'll help you.
I just hope that the optical diaphanous polyalloy transducers can fit on one of their retinas.
What'd you say? What you got over there?
This right here. It's one of the little things we got for the mission. It's pretty cool. See, it opens up here. See, I put this in my eye. It's a little camera, and then I give this to TJ, and then he's able to see everything I see. It's got a little receiver.
Hey, wait a second. I don't know if I want TJ's eye juices all over something supposed to go in my eye. Maybe I should try that. What you call the polyalloy? What?
Polyalloy transducers.
Well, the polyalloy eyeball should be for me. Let me put it in my eye then. Yeah. Okay, and I put this in my eye. Like,
yeah, put it in your eye.
And this is some spy shit.
Yeah.
Okay, I put this in.
See, now I got the camera in my eye.
Okay, now what's gonna happen now?
Can you see anything?
No.
What about now?
Hey, I see me.
Look at this.
Hey,
watch
that's
this.
Bad. Oh, shouldn't I see the TV? Hey, I'm seeing what you're seeing.
Exactly.
I see me looking at you, looking at me, and I see me. Hey, Keller Robinson.
Look at this. Put this behind your ear. It's a listening device.
Okay, just stick it back here.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, it sounds like you're in my head. Oh, shit, I like this.
That's the type of thing we're going to be doing on the mission.
At 11 o'clock.
No, not 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock. I already spoke. Keller Robinson has spoke. I said 11, it's 11. It's a dead issue. Let it go. Look at me. Hey, I said 11, goddammit. Get out of my face. That shit is bad. Look at that.
Then give him back.
Yeah, I ain't giving back shit. Take him. That look funny. Look like I'm yelling at me. Take him back, punk. I'm Kelly Robinson, baby. 57 and 0. I kick your ass, baby. That's what it look like when I be whipping somebody's ass. That's scary as hell. That's what they be seeing? That's scary. Kelly. Oh, yeah, that's scary. Look at that move. One. Kelly Robinson. Why you staring at me? Do something with your time. Stop staring at me.
Okay, Kelly.
Okay, kid, I heard that in my head. You looking in the cockpit right now.
It's a trip.
Oh, what's our altitude?
Oh, about 37,000 feet.
And what's that? Is that a little Cessna out there on the horizon?
Where?
Hey! Save a boy!
Seeing this, Kelly?
What are you doing?
Come fly the plane.
Hey, man, wait, come back up. Go make the plane crash.
Fell asleep. You better fly the plane.
Now, I see what you did. You put that dot in his back.
Put
him
back up.
You better fly it. Man, I don't know how to fly no plane. He put it on automatic pilot and I hold a stick and go up and down. Hey, man, Dick, wake him up.
The deal is we go at 8 and I wake the pilot up.
Okay, well, then let the plane crash, then. Let it crash.
This is going to be a great ride. You know that ride I just took? Get ready for a great ride.
I'm ready to die, baby. I'm Kelly Robinson. Hey, you think I'm deaf? Deaf? That's how I feel about death. Come on, crash it. All right, now this is getting crazy. Wake the man up so we can fly the plane, all right?
We have a deal?
Yes, we have a deal. Just wake the man up. Hey, Tina. He ain't woke.
Go wake up. We'll be fine.
Oh, so you a pilot this whole time? You just messing with my head,
yeah, I can
huh?
fly a little.
Okay. I see how this is going to be. I ain't coming to no party at 8 o'clock. I told you 11 o'clock. Here's your ass shit.
Hey, be careful with that.
Okay, my ass. And if you broke something in my plane, if something in my plane is broke.
Wasn't my fault, man. It's Mission Man.
I'm going back downstairs. No, we in the basement. I'm going upstairs. And y'all got 5 minutes to get my ass into the most expensive suite in this hotel, or else, TJ, or else.
Or else what?
I tell you what, TJ. I don't even know what else, because I don't think good underground, but whatever it is, it's going to be bad, TJ. It's going to be bad. Man, let me tell you something. You're falling off, boy. You're falling off. Your ass going to be back in St. Louis frying fish in your father's fish store, boy. Then you mess up one more time again. Just one more time. I'm waiting for it. Please, do it one more. Just please. Easy, one more time,
TJ,
please,
one
more time.
Oh, my God. Hey, how's the room?
Our room is fine. Oh, did I say 11? I meant to say 12, maybe.
What's with the attitude?
Excuse me. Elliot, on one phone? The famous boxer?
Yeah, one and the same, baby.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Hey, all right, calm down. Those big three are for you, huh?
Oh, you don't know. I know you from your advertisement for your perfume.
Oh, yeah.
Kelly Robinson. TKO.
TKO, that's right, but it's not perfume, it's cologne.
Cologne?
Yeah, perfume is for ladies and sisters. I put out cologne.
Oh, cologne, that's so stupid.
Yeah.
So, Kelly, tell me.
Do you really wear it?
Hmm?
Well, you tell me.
I'd love to go to your room and get your autograph.
Oh, is that right? I really loved you, but unfortunately, my room ain't ready yet.
Let's go to mine. It's very, very close.
Hey, hey, wrong, wrong, wrong.
Excuse me.
No, wrong,
hey,
wrong.
Hey, come here for a second. Well, don't you move, don't you move. What the hell's wrong with you?
What are you doing?
I ain't doing nothing right now. If you let go of my arm about 5 minutes, I'm gonna go across the street and wax that ass.
Listen to me. For all intents and purposes, you are a spy right now. If I can't have you running off some strange Hungarian woman.
Hey, I'm Kelly Robinson, 57 and 0. Going off with a strange woman is what I do. But you mind your business. Let me go do this thing, okay? Take it easy. Have a good evening, all right?
I guess I'm just jealous.
Well, I can understand you being jealous, but you chose Kelly. Hey, look, I hit it once for you, all right? Good night.
See if she's got a sister.
If she got a sister, I ain't gonna call your ass. It's just gonna be the three of us. I want you to go see the city. It's very nice out tonight. What'd you say your name was?
Are you going to scream it?
Yes, I will scream your name if I know it. You know, sometimes, you know, I had a couple of situations where...
What happened?
Girl tried to press charges. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, slow it down. I got a lady over here. Hey, that's some serious road rage. What's going on?
What's
going
on?
What's up, man? What's all that?
How long have you been working for the United States government?
Oh, I work for the United States of Kelly Robinson.
There was BNS agent on your jet.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
Who was he?
Hey, man, y'all been reading too many spy novels.
Maybe,
man,
we should cut off his penis.
Cut off my penis? What's the matter? Now, why would you go straight to cut off his penis then? What happened to rough the man?
Cut it off!
Hey, wait a second. Now, calm down a minute. You ain't cutting off nobody's penis. Stop! Listen, I'm gonna answer all the questions y'all want answered.
Who's the agent?
I'm not sure if he's an agent. I told you, I don't know.
Who's the agent? I don't know if he's an agent or not.
Hey, okay, okay, okay. Listen, he's 5'9". He got blonde hair.
His name?
I'm not sure the guy's name, but he's very annoying. And he's definitely BNS agent. Definitely. Definitely.
His name?
I'm not sure his name because you got these knives and guns pointing at me, so I'm blocking him. He got one of the white names, Alan or...
Take off his pants.
Take off my pants? Why? Why? We can take my pants. Hey, come on. Hey, please don't cut off Kelly Robinson's penis. Did I kill her?
Oh, not yet.
Oh!
Kelly, stop shooting.
What the hell's going
on? I'm sorry. I'm being rude. Special Agent Rachel Wright. Nice to officially meet you.
You're a spy!
Don't tell anyone.
Y'all are all BNS!
It's all BNS!
Big fan, Mr. Robinson. Oh,
crazy way of showing.
God, Alex, you been working out?
Yeah, a little. Why?
She's good buff.
I'm just doing curls. Yes, yeah.
Two big guys and me come out.
I hope you didn't mind, Kelly, but Alex wanted to test you before we put you in the game.
So this whole thing was a big test?
Yep.
Unbelievable. That was great.
Really?
Really.
Oh, cool.
Guys, excuse us for a second.
Yeah.
Hey, good job.
Nice work. Good.
I've seen hundreds of agents put through that exercise, and I've never seen it handled so well.
Never. Never.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, what?
Kelly Robinson. It was like your instincts every step of the way were perfect. Give him a little information, but nothing important. Like, he's blonde. He's 5'9". I mean, how many guys fit that description?
Exactly.
Come on. That didn't mean anything. You were never going to name names.
You know what you are, my friend? You're a why not guy, as opposed to a why guy.
What's the difference?
A why guy's like, well, why are we gonna do this? Why are we gonna do that? They're scared. They're afraid to make a decision. They're afraid they might get in trouble, as opposed to a why not guy. There's like, roll the dice, man of action.
That's me. Kelly Robinson's a why not kind of guy.
Now, the why not guys, they're like eagles. They don't fly.
Yeah. The few, the proud, why not?
Yeah, that makes sense, because the president wouldn't call me if I wasn't a why not guy.
Exactly.
Let me see everything that's going on with this mission.
Now, Kelly, we gotta get you up to speed.
Yeah.
What you're about to hear is a national secret. You see this man? This is Arnold Gundar's premier arms dealer. We believe he has this plane, the Switchblade.
It's a highly sophisticated prototype stolen from the United States government. The Switchblade is the next generation of stealth technology. Undetectable to radar, infrared, even the human eye. Our mission is to get it back.
Make a long story short, we can't find it because we can't see it.
Here it is with the electrochromatic cloaking device engaged.
Wow, that's like one of those bugs that look like a leaf.
One of the who?
You know, on the Nature Channel, sometimes they have a bug that stays on the branch all day safe because it looks like a leaf, but it don't really look like a leaf. It can make itself look like a leaf, like a leaf impression, a leafy bug. That's a good name for it. Y'all shouldn't call it the switchblade. Y'all should call that the leafy bug.
That's a good idea, right?
I'll pass that on.
Yeah, the leafy bug. Oh, man, what? We gotta get going. We're gonna be late for the mission. It's almost 8 o'clock. You owe me for one bill, Yamaguchi. Hey, man, you got a cell phone?
Tuxedo.
Yo, I'm gonna set that all up.
Hmm? Yeah, let's see. I'm sorry, I need you and roughed you up a little in there. You okay?
Oh, my gosh, don't be ridiculous. No, I'm fine. I thought that was great. No, is that what you need? I love that.
You did?
I mean, I did.
You love that?
Well, I just felt it, you know, helped sell it, made it convincing.
Don't forget, wait to turn this on. The tracking satellite's only good for the next 72 hours.
Let's hope that's more than we need.
All right, set us up. You know the drill.
Hey, listen to Bay.
Spy stuff.
Rule number one, always have a sure way out.
Hey, Rachel.
What's up?
It's weird. It feels like a stakeout, doesn't it?
No, not really.
What's that for?
This, my friend, is how I'm going to break this case wide open. With your help, of course. It's an exact replica the pen Gundars carries.
There's an IHB tracking device built into the chamber.
Technology.
If Alex can plant it on him, we can follow his movements.
Okay, let's do this then.
Nice shifting, Rachel. Now, these stick shifts can be a little tricky, make it look easy.
Thank you.
Surfer boy, please tell me you ain't just say nice shift.
Don't worry about it, okay?
You really like that girl, huh?
Rachel, no.
Yes, you do.
I am a very big fan.
How you doing? You a fan, too? What's going around, baby? How you doing? Kelly Robinson, 57? You got that?
No, I'm with you, Will. I'm with you.
Kelly, tell these guys I'm with you.
I'm with the boxer.
Mm-hmm. I've never seen that man before in my life. Y'all should take him around the back, shoot him in his ass.
Hey, no,
I'm just playing. It's a joke, man. Don't shoot the guy. Let him go. He's with me. Sorry about that, guys. Take it easy.
It's a bad start.
That's revenge for that hotel back there. Now we even.
Okay, you did your job. Now let me do mine.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Kelly Robinson, y'all in the flesh. Yeah, y'all looking at the fastest man in the world right now. Y'all can do better than that. Yeah, y'all ready for the Slugfest and Budapest? Hiya. That's good. Yeah, hey, look, it's an honor for me to let you meet me. How about that, huh? All right, good meeting you, man. Take it easy.
Thank you.
I like him. I like the way he talks. Sounds cute.
Congratulations, you just met Lauren Montehizo.
Who's that?
He controls death squads that he hires out around the world. They kill thousands of innocent people every year.
Hey.
All right, here he comes.
Okay, that's Gundogs?
There's
some badass jacket he got on. Look at
that. Turn around.
Yeah, okay.
Disappear.
Get away.
Disappear.
Get lost.
Disappear.
I'll do the pin.
Give me that.
You better back up when you get your ass.
Mr. Robinson.
Yes, good to
finally meet you.
Hey, Mr. Gundogs. Pleasure's all mine.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, your fight here promises to be the most exciting event that Budapest has seen in quite some time.
Well, look, since you're such a nice guy, I ain't gonna break your boy up too bad. How about that, huh?
Thank you.
Yeah. Mr. Robinson, here's your champagne.
Oh, thank you so much, man. And
I'm sorry to interrupt you. If you'd be so kind, one of the ladies in the fountain requested an autograph.
Oh, no problem at all. But you have a pen I could use?
I don't.
Didn't I tell you at all times to keep a pen, huh? Didn't I tell you that?
Sir, I apologize.
You're supposed to be my person sitting, you walking down here penless.
Sorry,
I said at all times
again.
Have a pen on a pencil, didn't I? Huh?
I'm sorry.
Mr. Gundogs. See, now Mr. Gundogs is always prepared. Thank you so much. Now he's always hold the champagne for a second. Got to be prepared at all times, man. I'm real disappointed with your services. I just want you to know that. Take that. Here you go. Clown ass. Tell you it's hard to get, you know, somebody's gonna do their job the right way.
Oh, I'm sorry about that, man. It's a force of habit. Here's your pen, Mr. Gundogs.
Well,
Enjoy the party.
Yeah.
Nice to see you.
Yeah. Nice meeting you, too.
I have some business to
take care of your business. Take care of your business, Mr. Gundogs. Hey, you a real player. Gundogs! Yeah, you know I had that situation controlled.
You showed up.
You did.
Okay, he's taking off. You need to create a distraction.
Create a distraction? What do you mean a distraction? Do what?
Make a scene. Make a scene or do something. That should come easy for you. Make a scene.
Make a scene? Yeah! Baddest man on the planet! Cedric Mills, where you at? Come on, everybody! Cedric, where you at? Come on, y'all, let's get a show going on here. Where's Cedric Mills at? Everybody gather around! Hey, come on, y'all. Hey, break that up for a second. Come on, y'all look great. That's great, but come on, get out the ring. It's about me and Cedric tonight. Cedric Mills, where you at, boy? Hey, Cedric! You in the house? I know I seen you! Oh, there you go, Cedric. What you doing down there having a steroid cocktail?
I do not tag the steroids.
Oh, you don't? Well, you're gonna need some if you're gonna get up in the ring with me, boy. Hey, look, let's give the people a little preview. Get up in here. They wanna see what you look like anyway. Come on, don't be scared, Cedric. I ain't gonna hurt you. Cedric Mills, everybody. Cedric Mills in the flesh. That's a brave man there. He gonna get in the ring with Keller Robinson. Yeah, that's like swimming with Jaws.
Well, are you ready? I want to see the plane first.
I'm sorry, but only the highest bidder will have that privilege.
Is it really invisible?
How long have you been in Budapest?
3 days.
3 days. Well, you've probably driven past it at least half a dozen times. Now, if you'd enter your bid into the computer.
Hey, you know what? I usually make all the predictions, but let's do a little flip, huh? Let's let Cedric make the prediction. Cedric, what round do you think I'm gonna knock you out of here?
Hey, you will stop jokes now, okay?
Oh, well, what you
gonna do? I will stop
them. Oh, you gonna stop them? He's incredible. Isn't he adorable? Getting all manic, that mean thing. I will stop them. I like that. Hey, let's get the people a little preview, huh? Open-handed. I wanna see how fast y'all are anyway. Let's do that.
Okay.
Open-handed. Y'all like to see that, wouldn't you? Little open-handed scratch. Come on. Put your hands up. What you got? How you bringing? That's how you move? That's what you coming with? Well, you definitely getting your ass whipped. Tell you what, now I'm gonna hit you in your jaw. Right jaw with left hand. Put your guard up now, I'm pretty fast now. You ready? Here it come. You ready? Here it come. I told you I'd get ready to slap you. I come here and block the punch. Hey, what's wrong with you coming all hard like that? Boy, what's wrong with you, huh? You crazy? You're supposed to be giving people a little taste. You won't hit me all hard, Mom.
You was crazy.
What's wrong with you, huh? What if I kick your ass in front of everybody right now?
Here you go. Robinson versus Mills. The Transatlantic Championship tomorrow night here in Budapest.
Done.
Excellent. Well, the best of luck.
Thank you.
Oh, would you care for a glass of champagne? We have an excellent fountain.
Yes.
Remember, an undetectable nuclear delivery system could transform your tiny country into a superpower overnight.
Hanging from Cena like that. What you doing?
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be outside. Go on, get lost.
Man, the distraction is the cops. I figured you might need some help.
Don't walk in.
You ain't gonna be telling me what to do all the time. I'm Kelly Robinson, baby. 57 and old. You don't talk to me like that. What's the problem?
You tripped the alarm. Yeah, you tripped it.
I ain't tripped no alarm. I don't hear no alarm. What you talking about, man?
See this?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, oh, shit. Come here.
Hey, man, this is bad. We gonna get caught in here because you didn't tell me about the alarm in time. This is your fault.
Put that on.
What is this?
It's a mask. Put it on.
This look like a sock.
It's a spy mask. It's a special spy mask.
Right, put it on. Look like a sock. Hey, man, this is a sock. What you doing?
I'm trying to put this on. Will you let me do this?
You're tickling me and shit. Are you sure you're...
Come here.
You're tickling me, man. Just tell me what's going on. What's going on?
I'm
nervous and I'm ticklish at the same time. You start tickling people.
Wow, this imagination I dream was going to be this difficult.
Before you enter your bid, Mr. Harvey, let me remind you that an undetectable nuclear delivery system...
Why we spinning? Huh? Hey, why we spinning?
Don't breathe.
Hey, come on now. We can't be spinning like this.
Stop
I can't be spinning like this. I'm gonna get queasy.
It's
hey, man, I'm getting queasy. And I don't like it. Right, and I'm spinning and I'm gonna vomit.
Oh, man, what kind of-
kind of cheap-ass equipment they send you on this mission with?
The anchor, bro.
You're supposed to check the anchor first. That's Spy School 101.
I wasn't expecting you to be here.
Yeah, that's cool.
The funds will be verified overnight. I would like you to enjoy our local speciality.
Sir.
The silent alarm has just been set off.
Please, sir. I need a few moments alone.
What about my bed?
Oh, don't worry. You'll get your chance. Enjoy.
Lock the door.
Get on the roof.
You won't make me fall. Don't you make me fall.
Go through it.
Lock this wing down.
You know, I was born a semi-psychic, and I had a bad hunch something was going to happen in that room back there.
Then why'd you go into the room?
I'm only semi-psychic. I ain't Miss Cleo.
They are on the dome. I like to cook it.
It's like you're a double agent. Like you're working against me.
Just get them now.
Man!
No! You know, I like this better when it was a test.
Jump! You gotta jump!
What? Hey, man, you crazy? I ain't jumping down there!
Is that a better idea?
Nope, you better come up with something, because I ain't jumping!
Can you play? Wait right here. Don't move.
What's going on?
Okay.
Hey, man, don't leave me up here.
What's that?
What? Hey! Oh, God, Jesus! Oh, no! Okay, that wasn't that bad.
What did I tell you?
Are your legs numb?
Oh, come on, let's do it! What's next?
Rule number one, always have a sure way out. Walk.
Hey, Lucasul, you mad?
Run, now we run.
This is your sure way out?
No, it's the way to the sure way out.
Go through it. Come on, man.
Could you move?
Look out! Lose the jacket!
Hey,
are we still on the way to the sure way or is this it?
This is it! The sure way out!
This is it!
Okay, you guys are for Denny! Come on!
I'm just moving kind of slow, that's why I'm a little nervous.
Don't panic yet!
Don't panic! How slow we're moving!
Kelly, it's here. We are home free, my friend.
Okay, there's a guy coming down the steps.
Kick him if he gets close. Kick him with the ball.
I'm not kicking him. He got a gun. How am I kicking him? He got a gun.
Don't be defeated. Stay on my side.
Hey, you got it.
Get over.
We gonna die. They gonna kill Kelly Robinson.
Don't be negative. Check outside.
Hey, the guy's still coming.
I'm gonna get him.
Tell me when.
Now!
No!
Okay, throw it!
Get over there!
Smoke grenade, throw it!
They got bullets and we got smoke! Lob it! It's smoking!
No, Megan!
That one!
Here, grab this!
I knew you had some up your sleeve!
Of course!
I never doubted you!
All right.
Okay. But how are we gonna get down from here?
I think we're gonna have to worry about that.
I don't vent!
Okay. You worried now?
I'm a little worried now. You bring her gently down on that grassy hill there. We're going down faster than I want. Get ready, brace yourself! What?
What happened to the soft grass in here?
We missed it. Now we gotta let go when I say so.
Hey, man, I'm not letting go of this balloon.
We wanna die up here. And we've got some bullseye. I don't know how many more lives we've got. We gotta let go when I say so, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Get set. Let go! Broke my leg. Oh, it's broken.
That's good. That's what your ass get. This crazy balloon shit. Kill me. Kelly Robinson hanging from a balloon.
Man. No, it's okay. It's okay.
I wish it was broke.
Come on, you guys. Stop there.
Hold on. Advance is your best valley for Tolok.
Hey, man, it's still coming.
Man, these guys won't give up.
Okay, now what?
God, I wish that balloon worked better.
Hey, man, the balloon is over. Wait here now. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Let me think. Hold on.
Come on, I got an idea. Come on, move around. Get in the car.
You got an idea? This I want to see. So you be in the hot seat.
In a different line of business before I became a boxer.
What are you doing?
You keep the keys on the hand. See that?
Well, you transport cars?
Something like that. Here we go.
I got an idea.
What you gonna do?
You inspired me. We're gonna try little Carlos.
What are you doing?
Go forward.
What? Pull forward. Go forward.
You see that?
Damn!
That was a big explosion.
Man!
Thinks Carlos is a better spy than me.
Well, who's Carlos?
He's the spy one. He's great. He's got more potent bombs than me.
His bombs are more potent than yours?
Yeah, it's like much.
Hey, that ain't right for Carlos.
Oh, there's another one.
Okay, this one's mine. Let me show you a little something they don't teach you over at the BNS.
What?
Back there.
Oh, man, that was you.
Come on, not me. You had the thing going down the Kelly Ronside, one little bomb.
Little bomb.
It was like,
50 oh, grams,
here
like
they
it's
are.
Easy.
Here they are.
Good drive.
Okay. Good drive.
Hey, Kelly Robinson, baby. Kelly Robinson.
What do we got here?
Hey, man, no outlet in here. We stuck, man.
Hey, pull over here.
Pull right here. Stop. Give me the keys. Look what I got. Keys. Convertible. It's all yours. We're going to make a trade. You're going to take that car. We're going to take your scooter.
Jump on. Jump
hey,
on.
Kenny Robinson ain't getting on the back of no scooter like no bitch.
Hey, shit. All right. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. Come on, man.
Hit your feet up. Okay.
You asked me, am I okay?
You made $24 million last year.
Yeah, 24.7. Hey, I ain't leaving.
Say night.
You lay him out. Shit, it stinks.
Don't breathe in too deep. Methane will make you loopy.
I might get loopy from standing, breathing this human. You know what this is, right? In all of Hungary.
Are you feeling loopy? You're trying to look a little loopy.
Yes. Kind of dizzy. But I ain't one of those guys that, you know, stop pulling his heart out and get real personal with another guy, so save it for somebody else. My grandmother raised me. My grandmother.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, she's the one that, you know, put the time in, you know, day to day, you know, feeding, you know.
Sounds like a sweet woman.
Sweet lady I ever meet. Oh, angel.
My grandmother, the first person to ever punch me in the face. Not hard shit.
You know, a jab. You know, just let me know she was serious. That's
Parents don't take the time anymore.
Oh, that's love, you know? I mean, I only you got to love somebody, baby, to punch a baby in the face.
Kelly Robinson is just a scared little boy, that's all. Just a scared little boy.
Keep digging.
I mean, I put on this show, but inside, man, lots of times I be crying.
You ready for a bomb?
Tell me.
You and I are basically the same guy. Take away the boxing, take away the money.
Take away my money?
It's a metaphor.
Take away all your women. Take away all the trappings of success. Mm. And you and I are the same guy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know. I'm you.
No, I'm you.
Yeah, that's what I mean. We're twins.
Oh, I've got a crush on Rachel for years. I just love her. She's power. Sexy. You saw the way she threw me over a beam. It's just like I was nothing. Just powerful woman.
You know what? I tell you what. If you feel that way about the girl, then you got to do something. Then you got to act on it.
No.
Can you see how it is when I'm trying to talk to her?
No,
about, like,
man. You got to do something.
Over myself.
Yeah, I see what you can do. You can change all that.
Be honest with me. We're in the sewer.
Hey, okay. I ain't lying. I don't have
the Saffron Fair, that devilish charm. I've seen you
more than that. Yeah, baby, it's different. I just...
No. I'm not going to sit here and listen to
that shade now. Bust it. You do have Saffron Fair. You just have to unleash it.
You know, if you forget that this is a sewer,
it's kind of a beautiful place.
Oh, thank God! What happened? I thought you two were dead.
Gundar's men had us pinned down.
Did they see your faces?
No, we're okay. Have you been tracking the pin?
Yeah, it never left the palace. He moved around until about 1:30, and it's been stationary in the bedroom ever since. He's not on to us.
I need you to let us know, Jim, the minute that pin moves. All right, the plane is still in Budapest, but the deal's going down today. Bob, I need you to get a helicopter in the air. I want you scanning every rooftop, parking lot, playground in this city. UV, infrared, throw everything you've got at it. Let's go.
We're on it.
Just zoom in on that.
Rachel, you look bad. Not tired. You must be exhausted. What a night is
this? I was driving around looking for you all night.
Hey, why don't you go in the back, take a little nap, you know? We'll give a yell if the pen moves.
You sure you guys can handle this without me?
You've been working real hard. I'm sure you got this covered. Go take a little nap.
All right, maybe I will for a sec, but call me if anything happens. I'm glad you're okay.
All right, thank you.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. The answer is yes, Playboy.
No.
Oh, yes, it is. Yes. Hey, come on, you going in there.
I'm not going
in. Yes, you are going in there, and you're going to be devilishly charmed.
This isn't one of your floozies.
Never mind that. Hey, look, man, it's a girl. Girl is a girl.
No, this one's special. You got to put on a pedestal.
Well, we don't have a pedestal. All we got is a cot in the back.
I'll do it tomorrow.
No. You're going to do it today, right now, on the cot in the back.
I know you're in a good mood, man. Let's do it.
Oh, you're going to be charming as hell, and I'm going to show you how we're going to do it. I'm going to unleash your savoir faire.
Hey, it's me, Alex.
Alex?
I love the way you say my name.
It's the way the L flicks off your tongue when you say the L in Alex.
It's like the way the L flicks off your tongue. It's like
Alex.
Say it one more time for me. Just let me hear you say it.
Alex, what are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm just,
I tell you what I'm doing. I'm getting ready to make love to you so good and long, you're gonna be begging me to stop and keep going at the same time. See that?
I'm telling you what I'm doing. I'm getting ready to. Baby, I'm gonna make sure that you're okay. And now that I see that you are, you're all tucked in, you're doing fine. I'm gonna go back out. Everything's fine out here. Don't worry about us. We're doing fine. All right, go back to sleep. Don't forget I came in. I'm just.
That's not what I said. Hey! Hey! Get back in there. No.
Your rap's not working.
We'll try tomorrow. We did our best. There's no shame in that. Kelly Robinson's rap works. Get your ass back in there, man. This is good shit. Give me.
Hey, I'm just before. I'm sorry to keep barging in like this. I just want to. Let me just take a. Just collect myself for a second. Because I have something that I want to say. And if you don't mind, I just have a. It's almost like a story that I feel I need to tell you.
That's good. That's a good way to cover up. All right. I'm going to give you my secret weapon. Yeah, this is the shit that always works. Now, listen. Now. I want you to look in her eyes. Look in her eyes. All right. Let's see. Baby, I woke up this morning. A sea was storming inside of me. See that?
Baby, when I woke up this morning, I felt like there was a sea storming inside of me.
Inside of me.
Inside of me.
And baby, I think I'm capsizing. The waves are rising and rising.
And baby, I think I'm capsizing. I think I'm capsizing and the waves just keep rising.
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 And rising.
Rising.
And when I get that feeling, I need sexual healing.
When I get that feeling, I need sexual healing. I just need sexual. I know it sounds crazy. I'm just, you know, but I'm trying to delirious. But it makes me feel so fine.
And it's good for us.
And it's good for us.
Sexual healing, baby.
Sexual. Healing, okay? I don't know what else I can say.
You're cute. You know, I've always had a little crush on you.
I told you.
Really? You did?
It's hot in here, isn't it?
Oh my gosh, good Lord, jeez.
Oh, shit, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now you go over there and you bite her on the ass real hard.
No!
Yes!
No, 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 no.
No?
No. Yes to you.
Yes?
Fight her!
No.
Fight her!
No!
No?
No, yes. But go back to where you were. I'm...
Bite! Bite her! They love that shit.
I'm...
Don't break the skin, but bite it good so you know afterwards it's a mark on her ass. They love that shit, boy. She'll show all her friends. Look at my mark, what he did.
Oh. I know what you want. It's okay. You can trust me.
Oh my.
Are you okay?
I think you broke my spine. But in a good way.
Hey. Hey, come on now. Hey, come on now. Let me at least see the goods.
Hey, the pen just moved. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Pen moved.
No. Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, looks like he's out of the car and headed for the baths.
Wait a minute. Why is he going to the baths?
As long as the guy not going to the pen store, who cares where he's going?
Stakeout, guys. I'll take the back, okay?
Wait a second, Rachel, be careful.
You too, okay?
Please, come on, man. Come on.
You realize I can save the world, make boxing history all in one day?
All right.
And then give me a parade. Ticker tape parade. Confetti and all that shit. Big ass parade. Glitter. Give my own day.
Most lit that go through the event.
Kelly Day. Kelly Robinson Day Parade.
Nasty as hell. Smelling like ass soup all over the place.
Just lost the signal.
What? It's a problem. Maybe the walls are too thick in here.
Something's wrong. Come on.
We can't walk away from this. We got to go back there right now and get that plane.
You're fired up today. I like your enthusiasm. I don't want to lose it. But sometimes when you're a spy, you move forward. Sometimes you move back. Now we're moving.
No, hell no. I don't want to hear that shit. Listen to me, man. I told you I was semi-psychic, right? I got a hunch on this, man. 7 out of 10 of my hunches are correct. 7 out of 10 is a high-ass ratio. We got to go with them numbers, man. Like right in here, all in this area. I'm vibing this. Right now, I know the plane is in here. I know it. Trust me on this.
Hey.
Hey, what you know about the leafy bug, sissy?
Name me a thing.
What?
Turuk is a cap.
Kick your ass, I find it anyway.
Turuk
Kelly.
Oh, hell yeah. Come on, you will feel it.
There's nothing in here.
You must be crazy, man. I can feel something.
There's a lot of old guys hitting each other with sticks.
Something else. I feel it. Something's going on in here. Something's definitely going on. What's your name, boy?
Yeah.
He talking all that bibbity shit because he knows something. I'm telling you, something's in here, man. I feel it.
Okay, you know what we learned? We learned we can't trust your gut, and I'm glad that I learned that right
now. You can trust my gut. I told you 7 out of 10
times.
Maybe
the plane's over there. Maybe it's over in the whirlpool. Maybe we should check
every
over
now
there.
And then I'm going to be wrong.
Gun!
You knew there was a plane!
I said a vibe! Like a fool, I listen!
Are you got a sure way out of here?
I followed you in here! Why would I have a sure way out?
Man, what are you shooting at?
Trying to hit the pipe! Okay, throw this up there. We're gonna create a spark. Come on, I said ready! Okay, go!
Oh, I got it.
It's gonna blow!
We gotta warn Rachel.
I think you're messed up and you need to talk about it.
Yeah, is that what you think? Rachel's dead, okay? She's dead because I've been listening to you. I'm done.
I know you're upset. You know, Rachel was a good woman.
Yeah, she was a good woman. She's gone. You're still here, though, semi-psychic guy.
Hey, now, wait a second. I know you ain't blaming that back there on me.
No, of course not. Who can blame you? It's not your fault. You're the king of the universe. You just want to have Kelly Robinson Day. Have the break.
Hey, slow it down. You need to back up off that because I don't like your tone. You're finna get your ass whipped.
Really? Is that one of your hunches? Or is that just some of the normal crap that comes out of your mouth? Oh, remember what I said in the sewer about how we're the same guy? I'm not you. Thank God I'm not you. I would hate to be you.
All right, this last straw. I got to whip your ass now.
You want to fight me?
No, ain't gonna be no fight. I'm gonna whip your ass.
Let me take off my jacket.
Take your jacket off.
This is gonna amuse me.
You find going to the dentist amusing, then it's getting ready to be ha-ha funny.
It's in a boxing room. There's no ref here.
No, I don't need no referee.
In this position, I know about 11 ways I can totally immobilize you and end your life right
now. Oh! How much from that position? Huh? And that was my left hand. I hit you with my right hand. You've been drinking meat through a straw. Well, you're looking surfer, boy. Show me some of that good spy shit. Hey, shit.
Now, if I'd gone 6 inches higher, you'd be in a coma right now. You okay?
You want to use your feet to get those kicks like a little bitch.
Why am I being arrested? Why am I the only one getting arrested? Hey, this is bullshit. He kicked me in my nuts. I don't know why I'm the only one getting arrested. And I got kicked in my nuts. And he kicked me in my nuts. How come you just arrested the black man? My nuts was kicked.
Alex, where the hell are you? Yeah. I've been calling for 3 hours.
I know.
We hit a few snags.
Snags? I'm sending backup right now. What's your location?
No, it's all fine.
It's all fine?
No, look, I'm headed to the castle tonight. I'm gonna try to track Gundars to the plane.
You don't know where it is? You don't know where it is yet? I knew you'd screw this up. Look.
I gotta go, Mac. No, I gotta go.
I'm telling you, dude, never been this late, man.
Brother can't tell time no more. That's the problem.
Oh, Kelly. Hey, where you been, brother?
Yeah, man. Who you been with?
See, if you hang with us instead of Ray, man, none of this shit would have happened.
Never mind him. He ain't our problem no more. Let's just go down here and get 58.
Point of view is that no price is too high. Clearly.
So, how's your golf game?
Well, I haven't had much time since I've been here.
És aki hívó ezüstszínű nadrágban, 75 és fél kilogramm, mérlege 37 győzelemet vereség, Budapestről Szedrik Molnár Csabajos!
15th hole, eagle, first time ever.
Really?
You'll believe me when I tell you, you've driven past it at least half a dozen times.
Wait, to go in there, to go.
Come, Celia.
Come, Celia.
It is the most incredible thing I have ever seen.
Shall we conclude our business?
Gentlemen, for the center of the ring, I've explained the instructions in the dressing room. You are both professional fighters, and I expect you to conduct yourself professionally. Shake hands now.
It looks like my computer is $1 billion healthier, which makes you, the proud owner, the most advanced piece of weaponry on the planet. Watch this.
How's that, Dad?
The ignition code.
And here we go, round one for the Super Middleweight Championship of the World.
Okay, sis, come on. What's that going swelling on, huh? Let's rest.
Mills goes right to work.
Mit der Kass.
Bis zum Tag.
That looks like an old-fashioned thermonuclear warhead. It's a bit primitive, isn't it?
They won't think so in Washington.
I told you men to drop their guns. Tell him.
Do as he says.
Get your hands up. You too, Mr. Zootam. Do it.
You didn't think you could fool BNS, did you?
Oh, Rachel.
I guess we did, Alex.
You're alive.
Don't tell anyone.
Robinson having his way combination to the head. And a left hook jars the challenger.
Here comes Robinson and here comes Mills. Body shots by the challenger Mills. Holding on to him, tying the champion up.
No, that was pretty convincing, the whole I'm dead thing.
You pick up a few tricks over the years?
Yeah, you certainly do.
You really should have caught it.
Yeah, I guess I was a little distracted by the sound of my heart breaking.
Code invalid.
Yeah.
That's not good. Is that good?
Felicia!
What the hell did you do? I entered the ignition code, that's all.
Self-destruct sequence activated.
The plane must have a self-destruct mechanism if the wrong code is entered.
No, that is the correct code. I saw Lieutenant Percy fire the engine myself. Look, just get it handled, Agent Wright. That's what you're paid to do.
Done nothing to earn your respect. It's all on you. It's number 58 going down right now. You hear what I'm saying? How you feeling, baby?
58.
How you feeling?
58.
You good?
Damn. She may want to braid that.
And this world championship fight rages on.
The code times out, doesn't it?
Well, like a safety precaution in case the plane were stolen or something.
Washington sent you to fly the plane home. I assume you know the correct code.
Careful with assumptions. That has a way of coming back and kicking you in your ass, don't they?
Robinson, measuring Mills out. Wicked left hook by Robinson.
I was just understanding you.
I don't have time for this.
If I had known you were for sale, I would have put in a bid myself.
I heard you got a hot ass hit. Hey.
The code, Alex.
Robinson dancing around. What is this? What's going on here?
It almost looks like he's fighting an invisible opponent.
Here we go.
him!
Unbelievable! Rachel, you're not getting this plane off the bridge.
Time in his career.
Can you continue?
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Yeah,
all
right.
Let's go, go. That's gonna get messy.
Flamboyant victory lap. He bolts the ring.
Impressed, Alex. You're tougher than I thought. There's one thing that will always make a man talk.
Cutting my belt.
Take off his pants.
Wait, take off my pants? Hold it. Wait a second. Easy, easy. Come on, take it easy.
Who's modeling?
Doing here? You turn on the eye thing so I have to come and save your ass.
I did it.
That's a huge gesture. That must mean you really love me.
Hey, don't get the shit twisted. I did this to secure my parade.
There's no getting around it, Kelly. You love me.
This is for the parade.
Nope, it's love.
Parade.
It's love.
Parade.
Love.
Get a Robson Day parade.
Move.
Come on. I'm starting to regret this shit. Move.
Hey, hustle.
Hey, and he's like a super spy.
He's a spy, the same as me. He's not a super spy.
He ain't a spy like you, man. He got a fly-ass ninja outfit and parachute. We hanging from balloons and shit.
Good nurse. Tell your men to put down their weapons.
Seems to be quite a trend tonight.
Down! Alex, the code before we all blow up.
That's what I'm doing, Carlos. I was on my way to do it.
You're doing fine before you got here.
Mr. Zutam, I believe.
Carlos, careful. Rachel's a double agent.
Yes, I know, Alex. Yours too, Rachel. Apparently, you've got a bad grip.
Now, hold up. Wait a second now. Hey, Alex, man. This James Bond dude is with Rachel.
Not now, Kelly.
Man, I got the mother of all hunches, man. I'm telling you, this guy is bad. I can feel it right now.
Kelly, I said not now. Let me figure this out.
How did Big Shot know Rachel was bad?
Kelly, you've got 45 seconds to figure out this very complicated logarithmic code. We're all going to die because we're going to blow up.
Why don't you stick to your perfume ads and leave the espionage to me?
No, Carlos, don't say that to him.
Hey, Zorro, it's not perfume, all right? It's cologne. No, Kelly, no!
Aborted.
I got it. No, I don't.
What?
right? Don't do it. Put that shit down. Put the gun down. Put it down right now.
Putting it down, okay? But I'm on your side. I'm with BNS.
Well, yeah, what do BNS stand for with you, bitch? That needs some slapping?
I was just trying to make sure Carlos doesn't get his hands on this computer.
You think I believe that shit, huh? What's wrong with you? Hey, you here trying to flip the script?
Well, now she's saying she's good? I gotta hear this, Rachel. This should be rich.
Alex, we've suspected Carlos was dirty for months. Mac and me pretend to team up with him so we could finally nail him.
Why didn't they tell me?
Come on, Alex, you know how this stuff works. It's all on a need-to-know basis, you know that. Besides, Mac didn't want you protecting me at the wrong time. That's all Carlos would have needed. He's so insanely jealous of us.
He is?
If he knew how we felt...
Oh, easy now, go easy now. Don't be creeping up and shit. She got long legs, bitch, she's sneaky, she kick you.
He's always known I wanted to work with you.
You wanted to work with me?
Yeah.
What, like on a stakeout?
Alex, don't you know how I feel about you?
This boss, my head is just spinning. I don't know what to make of it. I can't deny I feel the same way,
though. What you feeling is you dizzy from massive blood loss because the bitch stabbed you 15 minutes ago. What's wrong with you?
Kelly, I could have crippled him for life if I wanted to. I mean, you've got full mobility in your leg, right?
It doesn't feel that bad. Oh, my God. I had no idea. Carlos was jealous of us?
Okay, look, that's enough. I can't listen no more of this shit, man. What's wrong with you? You blinded right now. You booty blinded. You know what that is? It's like being snow blinded, only there ain't no snow. Just a cute little piece of ass.
No. She's telling the truth. You don't understand, Kelly. This is the spy world. They're agents, they're double agents, and sometimes they're pseudo-double agents. It's actually pretty standard stuff.
And y'all be stabbing each other and shit, that's standard?
Yeah. It's pretty standard. Alex, look out!
Don't you move. I'm watching your ass.
Alex, you idiot. I'm on your side.
Hey, nothing. Oh, it's this Vitalis and shit all over.
He's coming at me like a buzzsaw.
Oh, did you see
eyes? You don't grab his ponytail, he's gonna kill me. It's like looking in the eyes of the devil. Where's Rachel?
Yeah, where is Rachel, huh? She gone. Didn't I tell you that bitch was bad?
If you knew she was bad, why didn't you keep an eye on her?
You don't want to say she was good.
You can't listen to what I'm saying. I'm bleeding out of my leg from a knife wound. I'm delusional. Okay. You said yourself
okay,
I'm booty
blind. Now you flip.
I'm
you
blinded booty. By ass.
Okay, you blinded now, but a minute ago you was feeling something.
Two fools just let Rachel escape with Gunther's computer that has all the passwords to his numbered accounts. It's worth billions of dollars. Mac knew you would screw this up, Alex. That's why he sent me.
With billions of dollars. You hear this guy? He's still a bad guy, right?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Everybody keeps flip-flopping around. I can't keep it straight. It's murky.
You just said it was standard.
I know what I said. Now it's gotten murky.
There ain't no girl involved. Now it's murky when ain't no girl involved, huh?
Oh, yeah. I see how it go. I'll tell you one thing, good or bad. I'm tying this guy up. We tie everybody up. That's the new rule until we figure out for certain.
Stop stressing. That's a leafy bug, babe. That's what we set out to do, and we got it.
We got the plane.
We got the plane. We heroes.
You're right. Let's go.
Look at that.
Hey, you want to say something cool?
Man, that is some super fly, super spy shit. Let me try that. Let me see. What is that? What you press?
Just press that button.
Okay.
Invisible.
I got to get that shit put on my car. You know how clean my garage gonna look? Visible. Invisible. Visible?
Careful, don't wear out
just
the
relax.
Button.
Let me have some
fun. No,
it
loses his specialness after a while.
Come on, stop tripping. Hey, come on, man. Why you acting like that old... Why all the time you got to be tripping? Why can't you play with the thing, man?
You broke it.
I broke the shit. How I break it, you gonna reach for the shit like a little child, knock it out of my hand, and then I broke it.
Are you happy now? How am I gonna explain this? I show up with the plane and broken remote.
You think they're gonna be worrying about the remote controllers, dead bodies and asses sizzling all over the roof? You think they'll be thinking about that? Come on, man.
All right, let's go. We're heroes.
Yeah, and I'm gonna get my parade too, huh?
Maybe so.
Maybe so my ass. I'm gonna definitely get parade behind this.
All right, settle back. I'm gonna fire this baby up. And that is why they call it the switchblade. All right, you ready for the ride of your life? Yeah, let's do this.
Owen, okay? Okay? Hell no! I ain't okay! You just crashed my parade down into the river!
Man, nozzle failure! And the thrust manifold went all haywire!
You didn't check it, did you? It was perfect! My first mission, I do everything right, and now thanks to you, I ain't a hero no more!
What is that?
This is my flotation device. Back up!
Joe, that's a bomb!
Say what?
That's a high-thermonuclear bomb!
Hey, man, if you know what that shit is, why you got it floating around here then?
No, it's okay. It's not armed.
Holy shit, can you imagine if this thing had gone off? This would have killed millions of people.
And they didn't arm it?
They didn't get a chance to.
You know why they didn't get a chance to arm that thing? Because we stopped them. That's right, we stopped them. You know what that means?
I think so.
We heroes again.
Damn, you're right.
You bet your pink ass I'm right.
We're heroes
again. That's right.
Even without the flame.
We're heroes.
This is the proof right here.
That's right.
This bomb.
Oh, man, I can't wait. I'm going to call the president. We're going to get the Congressional Medal of Honor and a parade. Oh, this is going to be fantastic.
Rachel, where are you going? You forgot your drink.
Alex, how are you?
Came prepared this time.
Smart.
Hey, where you going, huh? Back up. What, you thought you was going to get away this time?
Over here.
Nah, you thought you was going to make a fool out of Kelly Robinson? I don't think so. When I have my parade, I'm going to tie your ass to the front of a float.
Alex, how about a stakeout in Greece for 2 weeks?
Stakeout?
Yeah.
2 weeks?
Hey. The answer is still no.
I know. I was just imagining it for a second. There's no harm in that.
Yeah, well, you taking a long ass time. Just tell her no, man. You're getting lost in the shit. No.
No.
In fact, say hell no.
Hell no.
Hell no, biatch.
Sorry. Spell wore off.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, boys, I'm glad you guys got all the news coverage.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
She's just always gonna have the last four.
She always got to say some shit, huh? What you talking about, news coverage? Ain't been no news.
Kelly, is that Carlos?
Super spy hero thoughts nuclear.
So Carlos was good.
Hey man, we the ones to save the day.
Is this a parade?
Yes, that's a parade. Look at all the spectacle and the glitter and shit, man. That's my parade. He stole my parade from me.
I don't know what to say.
I know what to say. Bullshit. Bullshit. Bullshit.
Kelly, we need to get debriefed. We gotta go to Washington, get debriefed.
I ain't going no place.
Come on, I don't blame you. It's just I was looking forward to testing out the hover gel with you.
The what's it, Jeff?
Hover. It's a gelatinous hydrogen diphioxide. It's 12 times lighter than air. You kind of smear it all over your body, and as long as you're in an oxygen-rich environment, it allows you to float down to Earth like a bird.
Like a jelly bird?
Yeah. Yeah, like that's the street name for it, jelly bird. Exactly. They're going to have a couple for us on the transport plane. Plan was they're going to drop us off over D.C. and we just kind of float down like birds. They're going to be press and photographers, so it's going to be a whole spectacle. But
what are we waiting on? Let's go do this then.
Let's do it?
Hell yeah, I'll do that shit. Float like a jelly bird. Let's go right now, man.
Let's go.
You know, when I was a kid, I used to always dream I'd be able to fly.
Are you serious?
I told my grandmother, she said I was a damn fool. That's what made her punch me the first time. Yeah, because see, I told her. I can't believe it.
Get a couple jars of jelly on the plane and two parachutes.
I hate you till you cry.
What?
I hate you till you shake.
What?
I hate you till you drop.
What?
I hate you till you shake.
What?
Shake your body till it breaks.
I used to call Miss Cleo, but I ain't calling in a while. Used to be in the club and drunk for a while. Now I'm like, Joe, let's stay home for a while. Mommy, let's wild out and have some fun for a while.
I hate you till you cry.
What?
I hate you till you shake.
What?
I hate you till you drop.
What?
I hate you till you shake.
What?
Shake your body till it breaks.
Hey, stutter. I rap for the gutter. Capone is a hustler.
Right.
I rap so two shows and flip phones. I like that talk with me.
Uh-huh.
My flow is precise. With so much drama in the NYC, it's only right I ride for my Cody. N-O-R-E, I write when I wake up. Write till I wake up.
Right,
staring at the window right in front of Jacob. I write poetic justice, words of fortune. They got me rocking big chain of birds. It's talking skip two-way tagging. My mind futuristic like a Bentley wagon. Dad resents classic.
I hate you till you cry.
What?
I hit you till you shake. What? I hit you till you drop. What? I hit you till you shake. What? Body till it breaks.
What's it really though? I just signed a new dealio. Making more money now. This my video. Idiot. Call them oh idio. Now they making collect calls like Arsenio.
I hate you till you drop. What? I hate you till you shake. What? I hate you till you drop. What? I hate you till you shake. What? Just shake your body till it breaks. Till it breaks.
I've been this way and I can't stop. Hands on the ball.
Somebody.